Karim Benzema was wearing the newest Richard Mille introduced. A split second chronograph. Insanely complicated to make. Like, you need to be a daddy of a watchmaker if you want to execute a split second chronograph properly. I like it. Today's value of this Richard Mille RM65 sits between $450,000 and $550,000.